Guys, my name is Socks Plays, and welcome to Lumberjack Kitchen. Right now, I am building and stuff and cleaning my base. I just putting random stuff over here into this truck so I can move it to my storage. So let's just put this here. This one in there too. Yesterday, I cleaned this whole thing. It'll be over there. I'm gonna bring another truck over here for these things. Let's put this head in there, this ball. Let's grab this another truck. Another truck. That's what it is. Let's move these over here. Maybe I have two. Okay, auto clicker. I'm just gonna six. Really? Only 90. I'm just gonna put this truck over there. Just close this door. Okay, let's try that again. And then we back up to here. Okay, let's grab this, turn this saw off. It's trying to make the chop saw, but it wasn't working. So, yeah. Let's destroy this. Destroy. Goes in here. These presents and stuff go in there. Okay. And these will go with these ones over here. This will go with get up here. Just keep cleaning and cleaning and cleaning and cleaning. Cleaning, 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 clean, 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 clean. Chop that wood up and put it in here. Now, I know you can still see these, but I don't care. Now, I also made this video to turn both of them, so. Let's move this to the other storage. All this presents and stuff in here now, and then pick up the rest afterwards. stressful. Okay, there we go. That really is in there now. And let's put this over here. That should be good. This over here. Right here is clean-ish now. Okay, let's just put this in here with the rest of them. Truck for what? Maybe I have another truck. Maybe I don't. Maybe I need a small truck. What was that one doing over there? Drive in here, and drive over here, back this in, this will just be for wood. Rotate, turn, rotate. Let's place that over there for now. So, let's just bring this over here, put it in the truck, and that should be good for now. Let's put that there. Grab this wood, put it in this truck. Put this one all the way over here. Okay, why did I just say okay? Okay. Okay, I'm just gonna put this over here and just keep cleaning. Just keep cleaning, just keep cleaning, just keep cleaning. Who is phoning me? I do not know that number. I don't know that number. Who's calling me? Phone is ringing, the room will be recording. Da 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 da. Okay. Look at all these. There's normal ones of these. Like, normal tiny presents. I don't even have room for all of these. And I don't have time to give them away either. I also I had to put this up so people couldn't just keep driving up that. Because lots of people just like to drive up my ramp here and they just get. But they get stuck right here. Because there's a lip now. Because I have to rebuild this. There's the banana. I've been filling that in every so often. Just put the wood over in the truck here now. And throw this axe over here because we don't need this. Another eye. Really? Another eye? I have so many eyes. Like, I have more than code right now. That's scary. No. Maybe I should make a wood, like, thing for walls. I'm just gonna put that right there. I'll clean that up. Why do I have so many of that normal, like, hatchet? Like, I just threw one away. I've only ever owned one, and I threw it away years ago. Not years ago, like months ago. Why did I say years? Haven't been playing this game for years, so. Well, I've been playing it for a year, so. I have to find room for these paintings also. And for this ice wood, which I somewhat have room for. I'm gonna throw this over here now. Also gonna bring this truck over to my wood storage and empty it. So yeah. Over. Okay. Throw that over. Trying to get my friends to be able to get a thing, like a laser detector, so that when we load our bases together, it sets off something. But they say it's cool, but then they never do it, so. Okay, let's put this back over here. I get in the passenger seat, I'm not British, and I just insulted an entire country, oops. Sorry. Do I have to give it a push start? I do. I'm just starting to fill this area up now, because, yeah. Okay, now this one back into here. And lasers in there. I haven't even been able to use the lasers I bought because I got my entire base filled up over here with a bunch of presents. Where's all the rest? Here one is. Another one right here. There's so many trapdoors now. Like, so many. Here's another one. And how long is this video so far? Let me check. 15 minutes. You have 15 minutes to go. Okay. Let's go this over here. And yeah, let's just get rid of this axe because we don't need this axe. Look at the tips of them. This one's thinner than that one. Let's move this right there and bring this over here. So that's one sand bag out of all three of these. I'm just gonna put these sandbags in with this because I can. I picked up a can. Well, I said I can. And then let's pick up this one. And pick up this one. And that should be all of those now, I think. Yeah, I think that's all. If I find any more, I'll have to put them in here. Here it is. This truck goes over here. And over here is now somewhat clean. I need to bring another truck over here just so I can fill it up with all this stuff. Hey, Banana Man. I have all these axes and stuff in here because I've been cleaning up these also, so let me just take my BX's and my fork. What the fork? Okay. Just keep bringing this all the way over here and fill it up. Fill it up, 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 fill it up, 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 fill it up, up, up. Here, pick up this one, and pick up this one. How is that physically possible, picking them up from the bottom and the other ones not falling down? Or coming with it? Okay, that's on there now. And let's put this one on there. Now those are all out there. And that goes there. And all these paintings, I'm gonna have to move these trucks over here for now. They might call me a duper, I don't know, but I'm just gonna keep putting these in there. That's all I can fit in this truck, so can we give this a push start? Okay, let's is, let's see, rotate, turn, rotate, turn, rotate, rotate, rotate. E. Okay, that's one of them. This truck over there also. Wait, did I just push this entire truck? I know I can push it this way. Oops, wrong. Darn, can't get through. No man. No biggie. Just put this wood in here. Check my thing here. 21 minutes. Just keep cleaning. And put those in there. And yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, 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 yes. There, and let's just put this over here now. How am I gonna clean this whole thing up here now? Because I have so many of these, because I bought a lot. Like, I just kept buying them, and buying them, and buying them, and buying them, and buying them. Okay, and then just put that in there. Any one of these heads that are in the other things, I'm just gonna put there. Do I have any more in here? I do. Go over to the bin over here. So let's just open this up and put those in here. This is just where I've been, where I put all my axes in that live stream. So yeah, it's not all of the axes. Actually, I'm gonna put some B axes in here. I'll have to take them out after, but yeah. Let's put this in there too. I could make a floor where it has a bunch of all the axes on the bottom of it and then glass, but that would take too long. Let's put this right over here. Wait, let me just check here. Some glass. E. Yeah, and then I drag this. I can't even put that underneath, but there's this little area. If I make it this high. Then I can drag that underneath and I'll be able to. So it has to be that high to be able to have access under it. Okay. That's weird. Rotate, turn, rotate, rotate. I can't even, probably can't even do this. Put these in there like that. That's defying gravity. Now it's in there, so is it in the wall also? Also, let's grab this one now. We could probably fit. Close this. We'll have to put this one on here like that. Drag this one down to here. Put that one right there, and now that's my display there. But it's also in there, but look, it could have blended out this way a little bit more if it's inside the wall. Now let's grab our chicken axe. Actually, let's grab a fire axe. This will be my axe display. I just came up with it. Even though it's harder than I thought it would be. Maybe if I put one more here. So this is going to be hard because I have to grab the glass and then, yeah. So watch. Put this here. Move this one right here. Put this on here like so. And then back. And that just goes in there by itself. There we go. Okay. That's two more axes. What ones do I want to put in here now? Quit the B axes. B axe and B axe. Okay, that's a screenshot. How long is this video? 29 minutes. Well,